Lebanon needs a revolution in agriculture. We cannot keep doing the same thing, the same old way, the traditional way. We need to jumpstart something, use technology to help all the people that are responsible of agriculture in Lebanon jump in the wagon, because we have the resources. We have the microclimate, which is Lebanon. It benefits from a very important microclimate, which is conducive to agriculture. And we have the entrepreneurship spirit, we have the people. So joining those two together was possible because the Netherlands came in, the embassy came in, they provided the funding, and we were able to do the program.
We want to build on programs that have worked, that had their challenges, but look at the challenges, see what can be done better, and continue the cooperation.
Thanks again to the Netherlands. Thanks again to the embassy here and to the great team that I salute of the embassy. We were able to agree also on a second program. That second program is a 3 years program for a grant of almost $6 million.